Okay guys, this is King Shaka International Airport and I'm so excited and scared at the same time. I'm going to be on the flight for the first time ever in my life. Nah, it's not my first time. The last time I was in a flight, it was when it came to give birth to me. My mom told me that I came with a panoi. So this cannot be my first time. That was my first time when I was being bad. Yo, and it came this walk. This was my worst embarrassing walk I've ever did in my life. Yo, I'm walking like thinking that people maybe can see that is my first time walking toward the flight. Yo, this was so hectic. I don't know how to walk. I don't know which step to use. I don't know how to walk to the flight. I don't know, maybe I should walk like Duduzani or I should do presidential walk. I don't know how to walk. But then I just got myself together and told myself that my kismat doll, take me there, we're going there. I had to pray after passing here. The way I was thinking, she's gonna say, "Yay, what are you doing? You're not allowed to film here." Okay, let's cut the video now. I will continue inside the flight. I'm so close to the door. And besides, I don't want to upset Uncle Hopas here behind me busy filming videos. Hey boy, what are you doing? Hey, the blom fan on say, yeah, man. Hey, the dip der fan on say, yeah. I'm joking, guys. Uncle Hopas is a cool guy. Properly worried about his dead ganda there by the farms. The view, guys, it was so breathtaking, the way it was so beautiful. And the way I was so excited, I even wanted to call my ex and say, check outside your house, you might see an aeroplane. I'm inside there, me, myself, inside the aeroplane. The food, I could just tell by just looking at it that no, this is not cool. But I had to eat it. What I'm going to tell people when I'm back on it? What will I say I ate on the panoi? If you ask me how was the food, it was bad. I thought they had the nyama entoke panoi, but this. The way I needed to go to the toilet after that meal. But I couldn't go. My crazy thoughts were telling me that what if your poo falls straight into a home where they practice witchcraft? No. I'm not going. Okay, that's it guys, we've landed here in Johannesburg OR Tambo Airport. It was a crazy funny experience. I must say British Airways gives a good experience ever. I was so happy to fly with them. Even though I was so angry they didn't allow me to sit in the front seat with the driver, I wanted to count the money for the driver. But why? But anyways guys, thanks a lot for watching. Please subscribe for more cool videos on this YouTube channel.